Young, co-founder of the rock band AC/DC, has died. Young and his brother founded the group back in 1972. He was the band's longtime guitarist until April 2014. It was then revealed that Young was suffering from dementia. Word of his death was announced on the band's website earlier today. Young was 64 years old. Well,